Welcome to my channel. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Maria, and as you guys can see by the title, I am blogging my best friend's 20th birthday. And today is actually her birthday. Well, when I'm recording this, today's her. Okay, but when I'm recording this, it's her actual birthday. Today is February the 20th. So right now, I'm about to head out and buy some things that I need to buy for a little surprise that me and one of my closest friends have for her later on today. So, yeah, let's get started and see where the day takes us. Hi, guys. As you can see, I'm already in my car. So, let's get the show on the road. I had to make a quick stop at the gas station. Bitch ain't had no gas. So, now we just wait. Oh, my God. Excuse the fucking hair. Excuse the fucking face, too. I did as just showered and got out the house. Like, okay, you guys, so I have arrived to my destination. So,
this is just what the doctor ordered. Put a gold star on my disorder. Yeah, we.
I got the goods, you know. I don't understand. I am already 21 years old, but I was still scared to go into the liquor store myself. Don't be suspicious. But yeah, like always, I have to do an ID check, but I got what I need to do.
Hi guys, welcome back. I am currently in my best friend's bedroom. I'm here with my little sister Jay. We are still finishing a couple of items for her surprise. And then my other friend should be here any minute now. And then we will just wait till Shayla gets here. So, we'll see you guys later.
Bye.
You guys, we're back. Our friend just got here. He's downstairs getting the things that he brought. Oh my God. Let's just say, when she gets here and you guys see the surprise, y'all are gonna be...
mind blown.
Right? Tell them, baby.
Mind blown. It's gonna be mind blown in the whole
game. Here's our friend.
Hey.
Nipples are biggest. I didn't think they were gonna be this huge.
Yes, that's why it's quinceañeras be like.
Birthday girls in the restroom still getting ready. We're just waiting for our friend to come pick us up. Then we're heading out to the club.
Don't get me down, I won't let me get me out. Don't get
okay, so we've been picked up and now we're ready to get the party started.
I got cocaine running through my motherfucking system. Cocaine.
I'm in the ghetto. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
One hour later.
fucking literary city. Maria in the background over there fucking eating munchies. I don't know, can you see that?
Yeah, you can.
And over here trying to draw. I'm like, you know, hummus leaf. It is like a little city. How you feeling? I'm good now. But I'm gonna get back in the car and I'll be like, I gotta throw again. I gotta throw up again. No, if I get it, what do you think it would still have happened like this if we went to Onai?
Oh,
no.
Because they don't sell the drinks as strong over here. Mm-hmm. I mean, over there than over here. Yep.
And then
we got free shots too. Hey,
the devil works quick, but static works faster.
I fucking hate you.
Dude, let me find out. Let my mama find out. I'm
not
fucked
for
up.
Real.
Me fue Juanito. Is it true? Dude, I think I'm gonna wake up tomorrow early so we can go to the Young Dolph concert. Okay, stop. Cut the cameras. Deadass.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Okay, you guys, so now we are on Sunday. And we're still continuing my best friend's celebration for her birthday. Right now we're getting ready. I'm about to do my hair.
For the Young Dolph concert.
Yes, and she's still getting ready. So, yeah. So.
Shit's gay.
Bruh.
I'll get back to you guys.
When my hair's done.
So, I ended up not doing my hair.
Bruh.
Just because I kind of tried to put the style together before I put any hairspray, it got it really done, and I didn't like how it looked, what I was wearing or my makeup. So now we're trying to decide what she's gonna wear.
1 hour later,
she didn't like her first fit, so if not,
we're fucked.
Yeah, we're trying to figure out if we're still gonna go out or not. Hey, you guys, we're already at the Young Dolph. We're on our way walking there. Yeah, I'm fucking tired. Same. Okay.
Okay, running through my motherfucking system.
Let's see how we're gonna make it.